Hey guys, I'm back with another loyalty test. So I had messaged this boy saying, I think you are so handsome. To which he responded, thanks, but I have a girlfriend. So straight pass, right? Wrong. So I texted the girlfriend back and I was like, hey, your man passed with flying colors. And she put, thank you so much. And then she also put that he had sent her a screenshot. So before I even sent her one, he sent her one. So great, right? Wrong. After he sends his girlfriend the screenshot, he unsends the message saying that he has a girlfriend, likes the message that I sent calling him handsome, and on top of that, likes one of my posts. So I was like, what the heck? Okay, time to keep going. After he unsent that message, he reacts to one of my story highlights with hard eyes. I then responded, thank you. He then put welcome. I was like, can you guess what ethnicity I am? And the reason I did this is because I read your comments. You guys said I came on too strong and they caught on, so I took it slow. I told him to take a guess. He guessed Latina. I told him, bingo, I am Colombian and Mexican. He then responded with what ethnicity he is. And I'm running out of time, so like for part 2.